All right, got my HomePod here. Let's see how long it takes to set up. From the actual box, it is $250. There's that cord everybody loves. Plugging it in. Oh, look at the cool line on top. Of course, I have it over here right next to my Sonos One and Echo. Oh, it saw it. Look at that. All right. Set up. Where is the HomePod? Bathroom, bedroom, dining room, garage, hallway, kitchen. There's no testing lab on here. I'm going to say office. Office? Sure. I'll say office. Personal requests. Allow anyone to use. Sure. Share this to use the device for sharing your location. Sure. Agree. Transfer your settings. All right. Setting up. Still setting up. Okay, while it's doing that, maybe I'll see if there's any paperwork in here. That looks good.
Hi, I'm Siri. Welcome to HomePod. You can't tell, but I'm waving. To get my attention, say, hey, Siri.
Hey, Siri.
Let's try it. Hey, Siri, what can you do?
Hey, Siri, what can you do? Hey, Siri, what can you do?
I can do lots of things, like turn on the lights, give you a news update, and tell you about the weather. Now you try. Say, hey Siri, play some music.
I'm just saying different. Hey Siri, what's the weather?
Mm-hmm.
What is the weather?
It's currently cloudy and 33 degrees in New York. Expect snow then cloudy skies starting in the afternoon. Temperatures are heading up from 33 degrees this afternoon to 37 tonight.
Hey Siri, play some music.
Okay. Here's a personal radio station built just for you. Remember, anytime you have a question, just say, hey Siri.
Cool. I paused it here on the phone. It just plays and pauses it. Anyway.
You asked me
hey Siri.
$100.
Play something else.
All right. Let's switch to Donny Hathaway radio.
Yeah. Hey Siri. Stop. Oh, that took like 5 minutes. So there you go. I guess it is pretty easy to set up. All right. Thank you, Joe.
You're welcome.